is not unusual in the country, but the reason for his case will blow your mind. A video is going viral on the social media which shows a motorman taking a leak on the tracks while passengers wait for the train to move. The clip also shows him climbing back to the motorman's cabin and running the train moments later. The date of the incident is not yet confirmed, but the railway officials that they will look into the matter. This not the first time. A few years back, a motorman in Kerala stopped the train for a few minutes, and the reason behind no less shocking. He stopped the train to buy fish. True, he stops, buys fish and continues his actual work.